I've covered a lot of news in this town over the last 29 years. In the 60s, there was the Civil Rights Movement, the 1968 Democratic Convention. Mayor Daley and his politics were always a good story. I've covered fires and blizzards and floods. Chicago news is never boring, and there is always something to investigate, or someone. And that's the role that I like the best.
John Drury, weeknights at 5 and 10.